The Great Barrier Reef is the largest living structure on Earth, one of the seven wonders of the natural world. It has been both the object of scientific study and a tourist wonderland for many decades. Geoscience Australia, James Cook University, and the Australian Hydrographic Office have worked together as part of a four-year project to provide legal certainty for Australia's maritime boundaries. Part of the data collected has allowed us to map the Great Barrier Reef's seafloor in unprecedented detail. Combining historical and new seafloor mapping data, known as bathymetry, we have improved our view of the shape of the reef from 250-metre resolution to 30-metre resolution. The data covers an area of 1.5 million square kilometres and provides a unique understanding of the seafloor structure of the reef. There are currently some 3,000 identified coral reefs in the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park, but we hope this data will help to discover even more, which will support management and conservation of the marine park. This seafloor data can be used for policy, planning, and scientific work. For example, this data is an important input for oceanographic modelling, which we can use to enhance our knowledge of climate change impacts, marine biodiversity, and species distribution. It will also improve modelling of tides and ocean currents, including helping to better predict storm surges on the coast. We have made this Great Barrier Reef bathymetry data available free to the public and hope to make similar high-resolution data available for large areas of Australia's northern coastline in the next year. For more information and to access the data, go to ga.gov.au.